It's a bit of a chicken and egg problem. We need more data, but we also need more annotations of data, and getting those annotations is quite often not possible. So getting experts to at least annotate a large or a sufficiently large sample size of data helps us then to annotate the rest automatically. In terms of the acquisition, we acquire enough data. Every hospital in this country and in the world acquires tons and tons of data, more than we can ever actually process or process in detail.